All right. Little update on the Cichlid City. You with the guru. And I've added some fish, some more plants. I'm probably going to get a little bit of food out here so I can draw them all out. Look at my peace lily. Sprouted a flower since I planted it. You can see down below it, new sprouts starting to come out. They're starting to take root on some of this wood. I just added that piece of wood right there. Really cool piece. Came with the plant on it. I added a couple of venustus. You see the guys there look like a little giraffe. See that guy? Right, there's one behind. There's one in the back. So get them to come out here to the top. This new little guy here, he turns purple and blue when he's not trying to just camouflage. When he gets super pretty, all the other fish get jealous and chase him. So he just kind of turns black and everybody just leaves him alone. Dempsey, they're starting to really get some good color in them. I love the blues and the reds that Dempseys get in their fins. Let me get out a little bit of food here. Give these guys a little something to look forward to. Make them go nuts here. I'm all shook up. There's the giraffe guys talking about. I love those guys, they're so cool. I love all the cichlids. Red-tailed shark, look at that bad boy. Red-tailed sharks, a lot of people don't know it, but they're like the police in a cichlid city. See them chasing fish away? When fish fight, the red-tailed shark, if the tank gets disruptive, he goes and breaks up fights. Red-tailed sharks are badass, and this is a little baby, and he's already got an attitude. He's got really nice markings on his dorsal fin and his little anal fins, nice little white tips. He's badass. Anyways, you know who it is. It's the guru, bitches.